Grey. Another dead vault hunter. Handsome Jack's been busy.
Here's what's gonna happen, Vault Hunter. My first mate, Boom Boom, is gonna kill ya. Jack's gonna pay us, and I'm gonna play hopscotch in your chest cavity.
Now be careful taking down Boom Boom. He's one of the Ripper Clan, as in Flash Ripper. I don't have to tell you why they're called that.
Hey, how did Brussels suck? How's your day been, buddy? We haven't really talked much since I left you for dead. Hey, you think you'll freeze to death out there? No, probably not. Bandits will get you first. My day? Been pretty good. Just bought a pony made of diamonds. Yeah, because I'm rich. So, you know, that's cool. Goodbye.
Protect me, Squire!
That just feels immature. Hey, maybe Butt Stallion? Nah, that's even worse. I'll tell you what, I'll give it some more thought.
Come here.
Ah!
Bend over and kiss the dirt.
I should probably clarify. The diamond horse I've been telling you about, it's not a sculpture or anything. It's a living horse that actually happens to be made of... Well, actually, I'll go get it.
Bus Stallion!
Here you go! Bus Stallion! Say hello!
Boop time!
Bus Stallion says hello.
With some Hyperion firearms.
Minion! Your master needs help!
Huh?
Ragged, fragged, locked gate! Ooh! Idea! Minion! Get on that cannon! Just blast this gate down! But Stan, if you shot the gate now, that could cause serious damage to me. So don't do that. I'm just standing here to show you the area you should shoot after I move away. Which I will once I'm totally convinced you understand the instructions that I'm relaying to you. Do you understand? I know it's kind of complicated, but just stick with me, okay? Look, when it's okay for you to shoot this gate with the cannon, I'll say something like, shoot the gate with the cannon now! But that was just a test, right? You didn't shoot the gate when I said that, which was good. Shoot the gate with the cannon now! Also another test. You're doing me proud, minion. Actually, I'm getting bored. Just shoot the gate now for realsies. Whoa!
So,
Claptrap's got a new friend, huh? I gotta say, I missed the little hunk of junk. The noises he made when we set him on fire brings a tear to my eye.
Start the clock! I'm going to kill him! Give me my hit!
Thank you. enough!
For you two. You and Clappy be our personal torture buddies for life, and we won't kill you! Think it over. Take your time.
It's up. Stairs? I can't climb stairs. Let's find another way up. Ooh, a crane. Find the controls. I'll wait here.
quality, low prices, and no questions asked. I'm sure we'll be doing this again soon enough.
Come on out, Flip! Your claptrap unit has returned!
Torture dolls, boys! Let's turn up the heat!
Huh?
just gotta get to my ship.
From your grave.
Stealth. enjoyed that.
Unlikely symbiotic relationship. Two deadly creatures cooperating to survive this harsh environment. Also, the mission looks like a little human backpack.
Prepare for my dying!
eyes deceive you, an illusion fools you all. I move for the kill.
Huh?
Hey, wait! Don't be
behind you.
The true world revealed. Weakness is now known to me. Time to go to work.
Fracas was most helpful to my studies on Bullymong social structures. Return to the bounty board at your earliest convenience.
Fools you all. I move for the kill.
mission is sure none of that was your fault.
I won't be.
Exemplary! No new work at the moment, I'm afraid.